want to see if it works when I put my hands up. We're about 3 minutes away. Everyone say yeah! Hi, everybody. Come on right in and grab a seat. We're going to be giving away a prize worth over $40. If you didn't get a hat, adults or kids, feel free to come right over to the stage and grab one. All right, everybody, are you ready for a little show? All right, Got Talent. 13 Guinness records they have. The Canine Circus. Everyone say, yeah! Hi everyone, I'm Doo Doo the Clown. The little kids know me from right here or from Treehouse. The adults know me from Adam Sandler's movie, Billy Madison. If anybody wants a Billy Madison collector card, I've got a couple here, one for just one per child. If anybody wants one, woo! Yeah, just one per person. Yeah, woo! All right, did everybody get one that wants one?
Now, he's here to have an unbelievable time with you today. Make some noise for Doo Doo, the International Clown.
All right, I need a help.
cut.
All you have to do is hold the magic wand. Now what I hold the magic wand.
But somebody is going to get messy. So put your hands up if you're okay with that. All right, cool. All right. If you can play the instructions, because I'm not sure how the trick works. Thank you.
Good afternoon, young wizard. Welcome to the Mysterious Mythical Monthly Mystical Mail Order Magic Club.
All right, what do I need?
Each month you'll learn a brand new magic
trick. Hold on, he's going to tell me.
Your friends and family.
Okay.
This month, we're going to learn the Bedazzling Bandana Vanish.
All right, what do I need?
Yep, this month's a big one. We've included two prompts that you'll need to perform this mind-blowing illusion.
Okay, what are they?
The first is a green square of fabric. Take the fabric, fold it into a square, just like doing the laundry, and place it aside.
There it is.
The green fabric is now ready for the performance.
What's the next prop?
The next prop is a yellow bandana.
Yellow bandana.
Take that yellow bandana and fold it in half.
Did he say fold it in half?
Fold that bandana in half. You are now ready to learn the secret move to make this illusion a smash hit. It's called Almond.
What do I do?
Take that yellow folded bandana and hide it in your right hand. Now keep your hand in a natural position. You now know how to Almond.
Thank you.
Congratulations, young wizard.
Now what do you want me to do?
For this stupendous illusion, start by showing the audience that you're holding an ordinary yellow bandana by waving it up and down. If anyone doesn't believe it's a real bandana, allow them to wipe their face on it. Make sure to insist. They can even wipe their sweat or wear it as a face mask. Once the audience knows it's a real, beautiful silk bandana, fold it in half. Now fold it one more time and hold it in your right hand. Now pick up the green folded cloth and put the yellow bandana inside. Now squeeze it into a little ball.
Did he say squeeze?
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
That the yellow bandana has...
All right, everybody put their hands up in the air. Everybody, moms, dads, and everybody say, squeeze the banana! All right, now cover your heads, everybody, because somebody's going to wear it. Everyone say, oh, no! Let me hear the loudest scream.
Open up the green cloth. Show the audience that the yellow bandana has vanished. And receive your well-deserved applause.
Thank you, everyone. Everyone say, unbelievable.
Unbelievable.
Hey, does anybody want any candy? Was filled with candy, but I think it's empty. I'll tell you what. What would you guys like me to appear in the magic bag? Yell it out. Car keys. Money. Oh, wait, little girl. Flowers. Okay, everyone say flowers. It's one of my favorite. I haven't figured it out yet, but I'm working on it. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Everybody say ready.
Yeah!
Watch this. Everybody say color.
Yeah!
It's color. Everybody say color, no way. And it's gone. Now, if any parents, forget about the kids, if any parents ever wanted to be a magician, see Aaron Matthews or one of us at the end of the show. Everyone say, unbelievable! All right, let me hear who can sing my favorite song the loudest. Ready? Ready, kids? Here. You with the red hat. Yes, you right there. Blue. Hey, blue. Blue, you. Yeah, you. You right there. Come on up. Hands up. Gotta put your own hand so I know you're not being forced. You right there. Come on up. Yeah, you right there. Come on up. I want you to stand behind me, right here beside me. Right beside each other, please. You go over there beside each other. Perfect. Perfect. You guys right here beside me. Beside me. Perfect. Any more volunteers? Hands up. You come on up here. You over there, come up here. Hands up in the audience. You in the orange shirt, come up here. You in the yellow shirt over there, come up here. Yes. You, sir, way back there. Yes. Yes, I saw you. Come up here, sir. Come on up. Perfect. And everybody stand beside each other perfectly. Glue your feet to the ground. Glue your feet to the ground. Perfect. All right. Everybody say unbelievable. Stand up. It's okay. Right in there. Come here. Come stand right here. Right in there. That's it. Here, come up in there. Everyone say unbelievable. All right, we're going to see who can do this the best. Everybody clap your hands. Like this. Like this. Now put one hand behind your head. There's no need to feel that old. I said, young man, pick yourself off the ground. I said, young man. Short on your dough, you can't stand it. I'm not sure you know what you need to do. All right, the loudest singer, not screamer. Here we go. You gotta sing it. If you're not here with your kids, you can still come and stand up. Everybody stand up. I want the parents behind their kids. Yep, come on, the adults too, because we're giving away this $40 prize. Sweet Caroline. But all last time. So right now I want you to look into your mom and dad's eyes, or your grandma or grandpa, or your nana and tata, and say, I love you. All right, everybody's hands up in the air.
Bow, bow, bow.
Come on, everybody, back and forth. Remember, the loudest, sweet Caroline. Get ready, everybody.
Okay, say it as loud as you can. No, sweet Caroline. Scream it out.
Just a few moments. Thanks, everybody. Have a great day here.